it. Regional party, they have got their different kind of constitution, they have got a different kind of agenda. And for them, it's only for the indigenous people. And sometimes I wonder what makes them feel that they can seek votes from other communities. When the constitution itself speaks that they are for the indigenous local people only. So during election time, you seek votes from the non-tribals. Whereas the constitution does not allow non-tribal to be the member of the organization. So it contradicts a lot. So it appears that all other communities other than Khasis are being used for their political interests.